St. Michael's Cemetery in Louisville, Kentucky. A lot of them died in the 1800s. It's a shame some of them didn't even see the new century. I'm trying to find it. Get the date, Henry Toby. He's got a tall one. It's a big cemetery. This is only a fraction of it. Yeah. But my opinion, this is the best section.
Yeah. I haven't seen the hospital coming up because it's great. I like that all around.
Yeah, we haven't seen the rest of it, but I've already decided this is the best part.
Yeah.
Renee agrees to it too.
The oldies but the goodies.
The oldies is the goodies.
Ooh, memory of what that one. Oh, all the best times. Weber, when you think of Happy Days, Potsy Weber.
Well, it's better than the one I took a picture of.
Some people might not agree with that, Robert.
I saw a tombstone said horny. I don't know if it was a Mr. or a Mrs., but it was horny.
Probably a Mr. There's more Mr.'s that way than our Mrs.
Yeah, I think so too. I think the guys will agree with it.
Seen a horny grave. Not just standing over there.
And you didn't even want your picture taken with it.
I'm the one to stand over there.
Well, I hope y'all enjoyed that section. Y'all stay safe and God bless you. Bye bye.